Hi, Tim. Hi, Dave. How are you? And the caucuses here in Maine, of course, the only test right now for the GOP candidates this weekend. Plenty of signs have been posted so far. And the candidates will be arriving here in maybe just about an hour or so. The volunteers are here. They have been here for a couple of hours right now. Now, Ron Paul is expected to be here. First to arrive at Sanford at 8 o'clock this morning. This is Paul's second trip to Maine to campaign. He, of course, made stops in Bangor and Lewiston to talk to his supporters about 2 weeks ago. Now, last night, Mitt Romney was greeted with heavy applause by supporters in Portland. He took questions during a town hall-style meeting at the Portland Yacht Services. The former governor of Massachusetts and Republican presidential hopeful talked about everything from the economy to the role of government.
Out of our lives. Government is too intrusive, too big, too taxing, too demanding. We need to return to an economy and to a people that are driven by free people and free enterprise. Thank you.
Romney, of course, looking for a victory here in Maine after a series of losses to Rick Santorum in Minnesota, Colorado, and Missouri. He was originally scheduled to only spend one night here in Maine, but he extended his schedule to add campaign stops today. As far as the itinerary is concerned, both Romney and Paul will each attend multiple caucuses in southern and central Maine. Mitt Romney expected to arrive here in Sanford this morning at 8:45, then head to Portland just after 10. Ron Paul should arrive here in Sanford within the hour, and then will head to Lewiston for 10 o'clock. He'll then head to New Gloucester for 12:30, and finally Portland at 6 for a campaign party. We have a complete detailed schedule on our website. That, of course, is WMTW.com. Now, Maine has 24 delegates up for grabs. The results will be announced tonight in Portland at 7:30. We, of course, will have those results on News 8 at 11 o'clock and our website at WMTW.com. Reporting here live from Sanford, I'm Norm Karkos for News 8.